Instead, I let it run again. You see.